Hello everyone, welcome back into Let's Play Oblivion.
He's a moron. These days he'll be taught a lesson.
Well, we have mission with the Wood Elf. Meet a mysterious Wood Elf named Galtar in Skingrad, who asked me to meet him behind the Great Chapel at middle night tonight. He will tell me what it was about, but promised to make it worth it my while. So it's a midnight, it seems look like still needed. That guy actually come himself to me. I don't like it actually, he just bother me. I do nothing actually, and Don wants to do anything else. I want to just made my mage's guild stuff and that's it. What's this? Okay. That guy. This guy is still not coming, huh? No. Where he is anyway? Guardsman is just walking. I have no idea. Baker's house. There's a baker house. Hello. You have been closed quite a while.
Oh, hello. A sweet roll? But of course, Salmo is famous for his sweet rolls. One taste, and you are in heaven. On top of the world, yes?
Well, but you're not selling anything.
Farewell.
Thanks for nothing, I guess.
What do you want, tree hugger?
Tree hugger? Go fuck yourself, old bitch. Where's this Wood Elf? I don't want to waste my time in this guy. I can actually vet him in here. Okay. It's a 7. Still not coming. He's so crappy. Where's this stupid ass pool? It's quite dark in here. It's maybe into the morning I need to go. Well, let's say middle of the night, I think so. 12. I think so. PM. Still quite a lot. Wasting my time. Okay, I think so. I'm gonna go and sleep in there. To the mage's guild into a 12, I think so, PM. It will be a midnight.
Evening.
Good. Good. Hey, you're not sleeping, huh?
Where's Urthel? I haven't seen him lately.
He's probably still out of the cave. Adriana hasn't let him work here in a long time. Good day.
Seems look like everyone is looking for the support dead guy. Where I will be going to the cave. Okay. 3 hours, it will be 9, 10, 11, 12. 4 hours, it's quite actually we will be resting. Okay. Let's go from here. Well, I buy actually a new keyboard.
Good evening.
That's much more small. This one. Well, that will be actually needs to be take Mario. Okay, where's this? Well, practicing this. So them not seeing. Actually, double V needs to put pull quite heavily. That's interesting.
What?
Well, this guy in here now, not? Yeah, he is. Hey, what do you fucking
ah,
want?
You came. You're sure you weren't followed? Good. I thought I could trust you. Nobody else in town. They're all in on it. Oh, watching me.
Serious?
Well, yes. I need you to do something for me. I'll pay you gold. You like gold, don't you?
Yes.
Lots of gold. Here's my problem. I'm being followed. Watched. Marukote selectives, maybe. Not sure. I'm a threat, you see, to their plans. I know too much. I need you to check out some people for me. The ones who are following me. Watch them. See where they go. Who they report to. Will you help me?
Yes, I will help you.
Very good. You won't be sorry. I'll pay you well. Did I say that already?
Yeah, you should.
Let's start with Bernadette Penniless. Be outside my house at 6 a.m. You'll see her watching me. See where she goes and who she reports to. We'll meet here again tomorrow night. Oh, and never contact me in public. They're watching. They can't know you're helping me.
What the fuck is going on? Hey, you.
For you, of course.
You quite like me, I see. Veranda de Penels.
Her house is almost directly across the street from mine, southwest of the Great Chapel. Coincidence? I don't think so.
Skingrat, what you know?
There's so much I could tell you. So many secrets. But then, you'd be in danger too. It's best if we're not seen talking.
Okay.
Remember, Bernadette Penniless, 6 a.m. Don't let her see you watching.
Okay. So, what the hell? He's thinking he's followed. I think so. He's mad about it. Some kind of a hotel pranks, maybe. It's for damn night. We can go actually into the cave. Instead. You're not gonna do it. Okay, it's the best way where I will be. Maybe. Just go to the west gate. Let's go from the west gate. Hello.
What?
Insist, but okay, strange people around in here indeed. Okay, you will see where the mages one guy is. This, well, maybe he's Conjurer, who knows, maybe Necromancer, the worst. Who knows? I don't know about that. We will be needed to see... Sir... Hey!
Good evening.
Good evening. Wow, increased. As a new journeyman of the illusion, you know what it's and it's real and how to fool the mind of your opponent. You can now cast journeyman level illusion spell. Wow. From that I give some effects in here. Fortify Magicka. It's my ability. Strike bro, brother Vina Yards. Wow. Alright, that's good. Okay. I think so, you can go this way. We will see about that. Where this guy is gone. Wow, from here I see that fool. Where I actually kill the Imperial Legion in cold blood. He has no chance against that bastard. Best actually keep safe from those. Not a hurry anyway. I actually needs to be careful everywhere. Oh, let's see you. Boom. Nice. Wolf, huh? Okay. Why not pick everyone? Still one in here. Well, okay. Alchemist I am, Okay, where's this guy in here? I think so, the most toughest are from I found the creature is Sabercat. Not a Sabercat, but Mountain Lion, I think so. Sabercat. Sabercat live only in Skyrim. But I'm not visiting there, I just know that. Alright. Take every step carefully. Well, it's quite huge grass in here. Quite hard to see something. Okay, we must go in here. That's this place. Alright. I don't know what I'm gonna to face in there, but I don't like it anyway. I do not know what I'm going to face. Where somewhere must be. This fucking ass guy is tough. Maybe he has resistance from the shark, I don't know. Okay. Nice. What the hell about that creature? Didn't get zombie. What the hell about this? That's a lot of coin. Zombie, huh? That's very familiar. It's necromancer stuff. I can show you that. Where's this guy? Some lights. Whew, that's a you, here we go. Okay, we're gonna take maybe fire damage to him. I use my all, but fire weakness fire do not need it. Come on, die already. Yes, another about that zombie. Puh. Smash dead bitch. I'm so a lot about using my spells. Jeez. Who's that now? If I take a cold damage to him, maybe better will be. No? No, we don't. There's still plenty of health he has. Quite fast, bitch. Okay. Quite fast. He is like a zombie, impressive. Where's this? Okay. I'm gonna kill you anyway. Freak one. Wow. He has been pushed back. Why I'm pushing back? Cause spell inflict magic fire frost shock damage or reducing resistance to magic attacks. Okay. That fireball I think so good. Like. I something says to me. I don't understand what. Okay. Seems not like quite quiet enough in here. No chips? No. That's good. I see him. Fat zombie. It's just like it to my gem damage. Serious. Okay, come on. Maybe attack him, magic weakness. Magic weakness. Then fire weakness needs. And down, fire touch. Have no sp- No. Not this. Seems look like when he has quite low health, he has been taking to like knock out, I think so. I do not know how to call that. Like still quite safe. Okay. I hear some voice. I hear something. Nothing. Okay, fuck you. What the kind of a soldier, if I can shave him, it will be? I have a petty lizard and come on. I think so, fool. I don't think so, I can. But that's quite a lot about the cost. 61. Okay. Wow, just look into the skin. Impressive. And the skin not do anything. I not wants to use this. I am wants to do it. Oh, jeez, so a lot of spells. Well, actually, scam do from this male damage quite a lot of a damage. I do not know how I killed them. That seems look like it's not enough of my spells. If I get much more powerful spells, What the? What? I don't know how much in here are even, but that's a plenty. Needs to do something to them fast. Hey! Fucking skim. Whoa, he has to be fucking tough. Like a cheeseburger. To speak with you, I think so. Oh, and he has a tremor, I think so. Hey, you. Wait. You, Erto.
They're all gone? I can leave the cave? Oh, thank you. I'm ever so grateful. You're heading back to Skindred, aren't you? Could I maybe come with you? It'd be safer, I think. So, what do you say?
Sure. Okay, follow me.
Oh, thank you. You're just too kind.
It's actually nothing. Follow me.
I'll be right behind you.
Mage's Guild.
The services provided at the Arcane University are just priceless. You can create your own enchantments there.
Serious? Oh, that's a good to know. All right, let's come with me.
I can't wait to be back in Skingrad, safe and sound.
Yep. Okay, but I must end this episode, so I hope so. This guy will be a conjurer who will be teach me a spells. I hope so. Maybe gonna, maybe not. I don't know. Okay, so for that I will be end this episode, so thank you for watching. Subscribe, give a like, leave comments below. See you later. Goodbye.